my question is, hafidhakum Allah, sometimes we have a dars in Jeddah where some of the mashayikh come from outside of the city. And when you encourage people or encourage brothers to come, some people come up with the excuse that we don't understand the language, or we don't feel we understand enough to benefit from it, so they don't come. What is your advice, barakallahu feekum, to these kind of people?
Yes, Shaykhna, hafidhakallah, the akh, أخونا أبو بلال, قد يزور أحد المشايخ من خارج المدينة ويأتي ليلقي درسا, فيعتذر البعض بأنه لا يفهم ما سيقول الشيخ فلا يحضر, فما نصيحتك لمثل هذا المعتذر؟
والله نصيحتي أولا هذا خطأ.
Sheikh says, my advice firstly, this is something which is wrong.
لأني ذكرت قبل السؤال الماضي.
Because I just mentioned a couple of questions ago.
إن لم تفهم,
if you don't understand, even if you don't understand,
فأنت في عبادة.
You're engaged in an act of worship.
عبادة, وتكون من جلساء الملائكة.
You'll be sitting amongst the angels.
وتكون ممن يرحمهم الله عز وجل.
Sitting amongst those upon whom Allah's mercy is.
وكما في الحديث.
As occurs in that hadith.
قوموا مغفور لكم.
Stand,
أو كما قال.
Stand and you have had your sins forgiven. As occurs in that hadith.
والمسلم.
And a Muslim.
لا يعلم بأي عمل يدخل الجنة.
He doesn't know what action of his will be the cause of entering paradise.
فإنك بحضورك.
So by attending.
حتى لو لم تفهم.
Even if you didn't understand.
ستكسب الأجر إن شاء الله.
You, by Allah's will gain the reward.
وتكثر سواد أهل السنة.
And you will also be increasing the numbers of the people of the Sunnah.
وقد ترى هذا العالم أو هذا الشيخ.
And you might also see the scholar.
قد ترى صلاته فتستفيد.
You may see how he prays, for example, and benefit from that.
قد ترى شيئا من أخلاقه فتستفيد.
You may see some of his manners or mannerisms and benefit from that.
ترى إخوانك أهل السنة.
You also see your brothers who are upon the Sunnah.
قد تلتقي بالشيخ وتسأله بأي سؤال.
You may be able to meet the Sheikh and ask him a question.
وقد يترجم لك أحد إخوانك.
And maybe somebody ends up translating for you.
فهذا من تلبيس إبليس.
So this is from the tricks of Shaitan, the deceptions of Shaitan.
لأن هذه عبادة.
Because this is an act of worship.
ومن أفضل العبادات بعد الفرائض.
And rather from the best of acts of worship after the obligatory acts of worship.
والإمام مالك كان في درسه.
And Imam Malik was in his lesson.
فلما أذن المؤذن.
And when the مؤذن called the adhan.
فقام أحد الطلاب يريد أن يصلي نافلة.
One of the students wanted to stand up and pray the nafil prayer after the adhan.
فقال له مه.
Imam Malik said to him, ما معنى مه يا
شيخ؟ استفهام يعني أو ماذا تريد أو كذا.
He questioned him like what are you doing?
فقال الذي أنت فيه.
And then said, what you are engaged in right now, meaning the knowledge.
خير مما تقوم إليه.
Is better than what you want to stand up and do.
فإذا طلب العلم ومجلس العلم من أفضل الأعمال التي يتقرب بها إلى الله عز وجل.
So therefore the gatherings of knowledge are from the best actions a person can come close to Allah with.
وأختم بقصة.
And I will finish this answer with a story.
يحيى ابن يحيى الذي كان عند مالك رضي الله عنه.
Regarding يحيى ابن يحيى who used to be with.
أعتقد يحيى الليثي.
يحيى الليثي who used to be with. إمام مالك
لما كان في المدينة.
When he was in Medina.
وأتى فيل.
An elephant came.
نعم في الشارع.
Passing on the street.
فخرج الطلاب.
And the students all went out.
ينظرون لأنهم لا يرون الفيلة.
Because they've never seen elephants. So they went out to see the elephant.
وبقي يحيى.
And Yahya remained.
فقال له
with Imam Malik.
لما لا تخرج فإن الفيلة ليست في بلدك يعني ما تعرفها.
Imam Malik said to him, why don't you go out? Because you don't have elephants in where you come from.
فقال إنما أتيت لأرى مالك لا لأرى الفيل.
He said, I came to see Malik. I didn't come to see an elephant.
فهذا هو الذي يربي الطالب, طالب العلم يربي نفسه على الجلوس حتى لو لم يفهم.
A person therefore trains himself to remain in those gatherings even if he doesn't understand.
وما يدريك أن الله عز وجل يقذف في قلبك نورا بسبب هذا الجلوس.
And what do you know that maybe Allah Ta'ala will cast light into your heart because of this gathering.
أو دعوة مستجابة من هذا العالم. الدرس فتستجاب
لك. دعاء that the alim, that the scholar made, that was answered by Allah, and you were a part of that.
والله أعلم.
And Allah knows best.